How do I measure inrush current with my Fluke 381? To use the 381 to measure inrush current of a motor or other type of mechanical device, what we first do is we turn it to amps, and then we press the inrush key, and then the meter will mate for you to start the motor, and we'll be able to capture the inrush current. Now, what's nice about this is this feature also works with the iFlex clamp. So if you're in a very tight spot, these iFlex clamps let you get into tight wires, junction box. Then we change our display over to the iFlex, hit the inrush key, and start our motor, and we can get the inrush key. Another great feature about the Fluke 381 is we can actually set our meter to inrush, pull our display over to where the motor start cabinet is, start our motor, and get our inrush current remotely. So this is how we can measure inrush current with the Fluke 381 Advanced Remote Display Clamp Meter.